Hello guys, what's up? It's me again, and I am here. Look at that, I spawned in, that guy's already there. Kinda took me like 20 seconds to spawn or something like that, so yeah. Anyway, I've improved the class, so now I've made changes to it, so I'm gonna tell you a few of the changes that I made. You notice I have the M9s now instead of the other weapons, and sorry about the video, yes, the other video, it like messed up, but you know, you got to see, I think most of it worked, but yeah. Anyway, continue with the class. I changed the Lisa from an ID to a grenade because I found it more useful, since you'll be running around, you really don't need to put down an ID anymore, so yeah. I took off the extra attachment because either way, the vector's already good. You don't really need extended mag, especially since one of your specialist perks that you get is scavenger, and you have sleight of hand to reload, so I mean, there's really no point in having extended mags. So I kept the flash suppressor and the grip, and also I changed the perks a lot. I mean, the starting perks that I have now are ready up, sleight of hand, the strong arm, I think, or whatever it's called, on the go, steady aim, and extra tactical. So those are the starting perks that you have. And then on the specialist, I put the scavenger, ICU, and the quick draw. And then for the bonus ones, agility. That's what I added, because you know, since you're running a lot, you really need to run faster either way. The marathon stuff on there. On the bonus, takedown, because you know, takedown. As soon as you've gone that high up, you can just be like killing people without them really knowing where you are. Even though you'll show up on a minimap, because you know, your weapon isn't soundless, but either way. Resilience and ping. I like ping a lot, because ping, you kill someone nearby and, you know, you kill them, and in case there's someone around near, you'll be able to see. That way, they're not waiting around the corner for you because you killed their teammates, so they're waiting for you. And when you, with ping, you can like, oh, he's already around the corner, so you go and kill him. So, yeah. The vector. All I did on the vector was really make it more accurate. It's already accurate, but I mean, the more accurate you make it, the SMG's more accurate. It's already, its rate of fire is already pretty high, and its damage is pretty high as well, so I mean, making it more accurate just seems like the right idea, but I don't know. And yeah, so that's pretty much all that I have on this class now, and you know, I did pretty good in this game. Like, I wasn't doing that well at the beginning, but I start doing really good on this part. Like, the game is, yeah. The thing about the M9s, though, is that they move a lot when you shoot, so, you know, you just gotta shoot really fast. But yeah, so, yeah, if y'all have any different ideas, like different weapons, like a whole different setup, or what you think, like, since I have specialists on this one class, maybe you might think of a better class with a different weapon, you know, an assault rifle, and then have assaults or whatever. So whatever y'all think, y'all show me now, and I'll try to make something according to that. But yeah, but anyway, this game was interesting. It was pretty cool. The game, like, there was some awesome moments in it, and I don't know, I really liked the game. It was like the first game I played with this class completely set up like this. And it was pretty good. I mean, I didn't do like super amazing, oh, never died or whatever, but I mean, did really good. Oh, I hate that, huh? Like, the vector is accurate though, but I mean, still SMG, it's not like it's gonna do awesome damage for being all up there and stuff. Oh, this is when I stopped doing awesome. Look at that, yeah. I think I get killed though. Yeah, they went up there. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much all I wanted to show y'all on this class. If y'all want to try it out, make your version of it. You know, you could do that. See if you could do better than I did in this game. But yeah. So I hate that I got killed there as well. Oh my gosh. I hate when, like, sometimes I just die in a stupid way, but whatever. So yeah. No, anything else? No, I think that was it. But yeah. That is it for this one. And yeah, if y'all still think this class needs improvement, then tell me, but I think it's pretty good already. But yeah, I'll probably make a new class if y'all give me ideas, and that's pretty much what I'll do. I'll watch this awesome, it's not that awesome, fun cooking, but I got it. And yeah, oh, and just so y'all can see the class setup completely on how everything is, the picture's gonna be at the end right here. So